Charlize, this is the last time. I'm not doing this again.
I know, baby, I know. But Don's sick. He needs help.
Yeah, but I've tried. I've tried so many times. He isn't interested in help.
He's your brother, Mark. He's been through so much. Once he's sobered up, we can all talk.
I know, you're right. It's just late, and I'm tired.
He needs to know that we're here for him. He needs our compassion and support. He'll be safer with us.
The guy needs professional help.
We can get him that help. I know it will be hard, but we can do this. I'm just glad he isn't out in this weather. Haven't seen a storm like this in ages. Jeez, this rain is bucketing down now.
Turn on the radio.
They are calling the storm of the decade. Reports are in of a complete grid shutdown in the city of Cape Town. Road closures are in effect all across the Atlantic seaboard. Stay tuned for a more detailed report of the top of the hour.
Did you hear something? Like a low rumble. What is that?
Mark, there's something in the sky. What the fuck?
At least they have data boxes here. Hello? Don Leslie? I hope this thing can fly. Don would just leave his stuff lying around.
Just
Don loves his arcade games.
Marky, it's been a while. Can I... I wish you had called to let me know you were coming. I would have cleaned up a bit.
I heard you worked here. I've been meaning to stop by. I just, you know, haven't.
Yeah, I've been here a while. About 2 years, give or take. Nice place to keep out of the cold.
You look, healthy.
But a bit fit, yeah. But as long as I still fit in the chopper, it's all good. It's been what... 9, 10 years? Last time I saw you was...
The funeral.
Yes, yeah, right. So you're out of the chair at least. That's good.
Leg brace. Helps with the pain. Itches like crazy though.
It looks good on you, eh? Makes you look like a superhero.
I need your help, Don.
You in some sort of trouble?
No, nothing like that. I have to get up to the Penrose.
You're kidding, right?
Not kidding, no. I need to get up there, and you're the only one I know who can do it.
Why the hell do you need to get up to that thing?
I just need to know if you can take me up there or not.
I can't. I mean, what the hell are you going to do up there anyway? That thing is huge. Where would we even go in it?
There's something that it's growing around. Human tech. It's man-made. I've got the coordinates, I've got the photos. I've even got a military Agnet eye for the scanners up there. I just need someone who knows the air. Someone who's been close to it.
I run tours, little brother. We get too close and we get shot down.
You're the only person I know who can get me there.
Ah, shit, man. Okay, fine. If we do this, it has to be tonight. There's a storm warning. They evacuated the whole thing. There won't be any chopper patrols in this weather. Flying in a storm like that is suicide. Once we get up there, we'll only have a few minutes before someone figures it out.
I only need to get a backup of the data. Once we get back, we can blow this whole thing wide open.
Just tell me one thing. Why the Penrose? Why that thing?
When the Penrose arrived, it changed everything. For everyone. I need to know. I need to know what it is.
Dark. Who'd have loved that cut? can't see anything this rain. Where is it?
Don't worry, little brother. He's out there.
There it is, the probe. I knew it.
Just get what you need and get out of here. It's here. Now let's go.
Don, I told you. I knew they were lying to us.
Get onto the ground with your hands behind your head.
Hey, don't shoot! It's just two of us. We're unarmed.
Control. Control, come in. We have two trespassers at Derisite. Over.
Do you hear something? hell happened?
Control, come in. Over.
Some sort of scanners. We have to get off this thing.
Control. Come in. Over.
Damn it. It's locked.
Shit. Where's the chopper?
Uh-uh.
Control. Come in. Over.
It's the damn military. It must be them. This thing, it did something to us.
Control, come in. Over.
I want to go home, Mark. I want to go home.
Control, come in. Over. Control, come in. Over. Control, come in. Over.
Don, you okay?
Holy shit, Mark. Look at this thing. Where the hell are we?
It looks like we're still on the Penrose. We must have blacked out.
Where are all the labs? And where the hell is the chopper? I'm going to lose my job over this. Mr. Callan is going to have my ass in a sling when he finds out.
Look around us, Don. I don't think your job is our biggest problem right now.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, so what do we do? Radio someone for help?
I'd rather keep our presence here under wraps for now. We need to get off the Penrose. Can you fly this thing?
Yeah, it looks like a simple troop transport. Can't be too different from a Chinook. I'll know more once I'm inside. But yeah, if it flies, I can fly it.
unclean beings. The holy shrine of Darius has been desecrated.
Holy. Where are we?
The human filth dares to address us while defiling the sanctorium of Darius.
Accessing additional justice protocols.
Please forgive us. We are strangers here. We weren't to know that this was a holy place.
Justice protocols loaded. Purging erroneous data.
It is not for us to absolve the meat of its transgression. Its pleas for forgiveness are noted in a log for transcription to the record.
Connecting to the record, new information has been added to the queue.
Yet still, we are required to purge its unclean presence from this place.
Initiating DNA scan. Please hold still.
Purge our presence? What do you mean?
Memory at capacity. Please defrag to free up memory. Unloading justice protocols.
It may experience some slight discomfort as we drain the fluids from its foul human husk. It should be honored that its blood shall adorn agnate armor as we carry out the will of Darius.
Please show mercy. Forgive our transgression against Darius.
Processing. Access mercy subcommand. Yes. No.
It seeks our forgiveness. Perhaps it can atone for its trespass in the arena of Nevergorges.
DNA sequencing complete. Cancel kill command.
This meat husk houses no mutations. How strange. Ascendancy will want to hear of this.
Initiate contact with Ascendancy.
It is a lucky flesh set to have cheated death so narrowly. Captain Fisher, ready the transport and set course for the bulwark.
What is the bulwark? Where are you taking us?
Memory limit exceeded. To purge memory, please return to charge rejuvenator.
This noisy meat has tried my patience enough. Lieutenant Marais, bring the fat one and the agnate dog. It can be used for spares.
Don, come in.
Arky, yes, I can hear you. I'm hurt, but I'm all in one piece. I'm by some sort of petty satellite. Can't make anything else out. Can't tell my position. I'm hurt. Lucky out. Help.
I tried to find you. Try not to die. I can't believe I survived that crash.
unscathed. You are still strong, my child, still strong.
Survived. It was you caused that crash?
It was the explosion that caused the crash, and I caused the explosion. So I suppose I did cause the crash. This time.
What? We could have died. Don could be dead because of you.
Ah, yes, the other. He is alive. He is always alive. Until he is not. Is it not better to die a meaningful death than to live a meaningful life? I'm sorry. I was asleep. Is this a dream? No, not so. This is now. I'm tangled up.
Tell me where I am.
33.7193 degrees south by 18.4543 degrees east. Milkbush ocean wall. The where has stayed, but the when has changed. I'm not certain how many days have passed. I think I may have been asleep for some time. But the record shows the passage of centuries. There is so much data, so much. And we need to get to work.
You said that Don is alive. How do I get to him? Please.
Such care and compassion. I had forgotten how much love thrives within you. You will find your brother.
And if he's hurt, we need to hurry.
There is a vehicle to the south that is in need of repair. The parts you require are aboard the crashed transport. Once the craft is ready, you will need a neural net. The puppet has one. Now I need to go. This feels wrong. Wrong. The strings are still so tangled. Go. Now.
Else here. Hello? Is anyone here?
What the hell did you do?
Are you blaming me for this?
This was certainly none of my doing.
I know you're probably a bit shaken up, but we need to find a way out of here.
I am not shaken up. I am attempting to initiate contact with Control, and until Control is updated with our current sit rep, I am not leaving.
We have a better chance of surviving this if we work together.
All right, I will join you. But I will not be treated as a pet nor as a tool. I will accompany you until I can make contact with Control. And when we get back, you will be placed under arrest for trespassing on an active military base.
If we get back safely and you still want to arrest me, I'll go quietly.
Let's go, civilian. I'm on your six.
What was that?
I have no records of these shipwrecks. Slow down! That's a Buffalo troop transport.
Nah.
Battery recharging. I've got a frequency. It's not Control, but it is something. This troop transport has its own sentience. It is dying. I do not know what to do for it, what to say to it.
Can't you shut it down?
Agnates don't have off switches, you fleshy blister. It's broken. Split in two. It is slowly fading away. Hello. I'm here. You're not alone. Not alone.
Can't it just, I don't know, back itself up?
It's gone. It's just gone.
I'm sorry. At least it heard some kind words in its final moments. I know this is hard, but I need access to its diagnostics.
I suppose it is what must be done. By the way, I'm Prototype 00 Combat Helper. You can call me Pooch.
Mark. Mark Leslie.
Careful, civilian. Don't fall in. I can't swim. Scanning for poisons.
Thank you.
What happened here? I installed the avionics data bus. I just need that neural net.
Ah, I see that you have found your companion. It is good, good that she survived as well. Once you have found your brother, what do you plan to do?
There has to be a way back where we came from. Back home.
Home? It is strange, strange that you still think of men as home. But yes, there is a way. You will cast a stone into the water and create ripples. The ripples will open a maelstrom into which time itself will spill. The portal, they can pull the Penrose from being held in this place and time.
A portal? A way back to 1986.
Back to the start of the string, or to its end. Even if the portal between then and now was open this minute, the Penrose would still be bound to this place. The Ascendancy, the Tribulationists, they have it trapped. They worship it, yet they fear that it will leave them. To open the portal, you will need to repair the array that pulled the Penrose into your womb. And release the spinning crimson anchors at Babel that hold the Penrose trapped to our war.
Tell me more about these anchors.
Once the array is switched on and the portal is open, the anchors must be disrupted.
I do not know how this can be done, but with the array activated and the well open, the temple will be in chaos. Chaos.
What is the array?
The three arms of the array are bound together through time. They exist at the start of the string, and now here at its end.
So the array existed back in my time?
Yes, but over the centuries, the three arms have been torn apart. They require a power source of red mercury, a tether device that lets them communicate with the past, and a slingshot to rip open time and space.
Where can I find all these things?
This puppet managed to track the red mercury to an agnet named Grave, who runs an outpost called the Kettle. The other items? You will have to seek those out for yourself. Now go, my child, go.
Overriding safety protocols. Ejecting neural net.
What on earth?
I don't like it in here, Mark. I have integrated the Buffalo's voice commands into the radio. We will also be able to use the autopilot, thanks to the new avionics bus.
Thanks, Pooch. I don't think I could have done that myself.
Thank you.